Here with more playtesting at the Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on cards and gloaters of $100 or more for 10% off. On orders of $25 or more, use code SHIP for free first-class domestic shipping. I hope I got that right. That's new.
Your turn.
Three.
Yes, sir.
Two.
Yes, sir. So when
what's this do?
Brainstormer and five in front.
And that's just that?
It's a counter. Right.
Stays.
What?
Wait, I'm going to do this in front of your brainstorm.
Died for what?
Oh no.
Okay.
This is good. This is quickly turning bad. Draw. Let's try that again.
Riki starts Riki and starts Sima. It's only four because I have no memory. Tap.
Four. I wonder if I actually should do something about that. Fine, I'll take the hit. To do that. Kill that.
What can I hit the wizard?
Has to have an Amelion field to gain 2/5 and a level.
Okay. Side effect for unreverse.
Bottom decks.
Okay.
One.
Cast on one.
One.
Cast two.
Not a climax. One.
Power for this one.
Lower.
My turn?
Mm-hmm.
To This one is a memory. When they ordered another round, one soldier suggested that they toast for Cuba Libre. Out your hands.
Five cards.
This one. Do I need to save myself? Okay, let's go. Skeptical, so... Last one. Neo 2. Mantle hand. Go 3.
What's the power on that one?
Oh, freaking big. Set 9-5, 10-5, extra 2k for KMS combo, so 12-5.
How many? Oh, doesn't matter.
2. 3. One turn.
I don't know how to feel about that. Sergeant Amelia. I forgot that one was in stock. One.
This one.
One.
This one.
Climax. Draw one.
Okay, let's see what that is.
Refresh point.
Yep. Sweet. Draw trigger for 2.
Turn. on defense on that thing?
Just 9-5. Okay.
I don't know if you have it or not, but I have no... whatever. Front, 3.
Counter reverse?
Mm-hmm. 3.
Hands on 2.
Add that. 2.
Goes here. Ah, here it comes.
What is that one?
And I change counter.
Ah. So there is one.
Goes here. My turn?
Your turn.
Draw in. Clock 1. Draw 2. Each one. So this one is 9-5.
Mm-hmm. So what does this one do?
2-5 for 2 or more other character and hand uncle. Climax combo, mule top 2, and all character to hand and gain extra 2k.
Okay.
Cards in hand.
7.
Okay. Let's see if you have a counter or not. Global 1-5. 2. 3.
What's the power on that thing?
11.
Those are 6-5s.
Yep. someone?
Oh wait, no, that doesn't go to him, it goes to stock.
Goes on to. My turn?
Here we go.
Draw one. No effect.
Mm-hmm. Wait, the marker isn't mandatory? I would think with the amount of abilities that guy has, the marker would be mandatory.
Yeah, that's true. That should be that. Well, it's just for crash damage.
Power on that?
11.
Pay one for 2/5. Pay an additional kill a character. And you change that.
Yeah.
Wait, does that bottom deck? I think it bottom decks.
Oh, bottom deck? Oh, that's nice. But I trigger first. And
yeah,
I
so it would go to the bottom of your new deck?
Yeah.
Let me make sure this bottom decks. I'm fairly certain it does. What did I just do? Where'd my app go? Discard a character. Put on. Did I discard one?
Nope.
Sure about that? Yeah, you're right. Pay one. Bottom of library.
Okay, cut that.
What's that? And, sorry, how much was this one swinging for?
For 3.
3.
Reverse damage. Crosshair. For 1. Crosshair. 2.
All right. draw for turn. Three, four.
That's on two.
Three.
That's on three.
My turn.
There you go. Draw one. Cloak one. Draw one. Draw two. Okay, one play. Okay, two. Maxing waiting room.
One.
Yeah, 5 on hex might be a better idea. Here, extra sour to herself. Yep, can choose herself. Close three. Round of hair.
Power.
What two? 11.
Oh, I didn't salvage that. Whoops.
Mugger transfer. Extra power, extra ally.
Sour
here, yeah. It's gain 2/5 and cannot use backup. So it's 11/5.
The power on.
Oh, it's Christ. Okay, transfer. Side here, extra star herself with a 5-star now. Or 2. Your turn. That should be games.
We'll see. It'd be nice if I could get the stupid card I need. Well, I tried. Ugh. I don't know if it actually matters. Burn one now. Or just swing.
Yeah, there's already 8 climax in my waiting room, so.
Oh, well, then I need to.
Free to play.
Need to deal 6. 3 or 5. I'm not taking any chances. Cards left in deck. How many left?
7.
Oh, okay.
You don't have a 2-cell trigger, right? So there's no way I can survive.
Wait, which one of these is weakest?
11, 12, 5. Give me chance. 3. No, no chance.
No.
Okay. How many in your bottom 4? Let's see if I choose a bottom 4. Okay, nothing happens.
That deck is a problem. I mean, well, it just does one thing, but does it really? Well, no, it does too many things. It's that stupid TD. Wait, no, that mod? Not. Oh, where's the TD right. Level 3? Yeah. That stupid card is, like, the worst. Unless they give it in, there's no way they'd give that in, Darling and the Frongs. It has too many finishers already for them to give it extra.
It might be just, you know, as like Musashi, that every set will have an effect like that. Might be in the future.
Everybody gets a Ditch Tube, Mill Bottom 4.
Or Climax Combo, whatever. You know, Bussard always does that. Like before the Ilias, -2 star we think is too powerful, and everybody gets -2 star now. Even better, you can separate, choose 2 character -1 star.
Alright, let me stop this recording.